Praise the Lord. Psalms 115. To you alone, O Lord, to you alone, and not to us must be your glory be given because of your constant love and faithfulness. Why should the nation ask, where is our God? Our God is in the heaven, and he does whatever he wishes. Their gods are made up of gold and silver, formed by human hands. They have mouth but cannot speak. They have eyes but cannot see. They have ears but cannot hear. They have nose but cannot smell. They have hands but cannot feel. They have feet but cannot walk. May all who made him and trust in him be like the idol they made. Trust in the Lord, you people of Israel. He helps you and protects you. Trust in the Lord, the priests of God. He helps you and protects you. Trust in the Lord, all who honor him. He helps you and protects you. He will bless. He remember us and bless us. He bless the people of Israel and the priests of God. He bless everyone. He bless everyone who honor him, the great and the small alike. May the Lord give you children, you and your descendants. May you be blessed by the Lord. May you be blessed by the Lord who made the heaven and the earth. The heaven belongs to the Lord alone, but he gave the earth to the man. The Lord is not praised by the dead and by anyone who go down the land of silence, but we the living praise him, and for now and forever. Praise the Lord.